This is Anita Sjögren. If you hear this, you're in luck. You're not alone out here. We're a small group. We managed to escape Östersjön and find refuge on Himfjell Island. It's full of toasters here too, but we found a safe place and we're laying low. Part of our group is trying to repair a boat at Lennart Marin so that more people can join us. Strength in numbers. Also, bring your ski boots.
Nisse, Björn, please respond, over. If you hear this, please answer, over. Ah, oh, thank God, at last you're... Who is this? Oh, hi. Good to hear someone else's voice again, right? I'm Anita and I think you and I should help each other, but for that you need to come to Himfjell.
Did you see Björn? Or Charlotte? Nisse? What happened there?
Benny, I think it's pretty clear what happened. Damn it. Okay, then you'll need to fix the boat yourself. You got it to work? Good. That was Nisse's idea to allow more people to cross the Himmelsundet. Anyway, this is our current location.
No, Anita. For all we know, they're looters or worse. Like that military platoon. Help us out. Then maybe we can tell you where we are. I doubt you'll even make it here. Here on Heimfjall, we're blessed with a very special toast. They glow in the dark. They spit chemicals at you. They're a hoot. You'll see.
Roland said earlier they got spotted by those dogs near the village. They can't be far, so watch out. They're even more dangerous than the ones you saw on Östetorn. too? I can't believe they're all... Look, as you can see, we could really use your help. And if you do, we'll let you know where we are. That's fair, right?
Look, we have quite a few sick and injured people here. Roland was looking for medication. Painkillers, disinfectant, band-aids, sleeping pills, and so on. The medicine cabinet at the cafe was already looted. No wonder. Try your luck in Himarvet. That's what qualifies as a large town on Himfjell. Fun bit of Himfjell life. Himarvet isn't big, but they still have two supermarkets. Don't ask me why. The Kunsum is locked. We already tried, so try the Oka. Have fun. Oh, you know what I'd die for right now? A can of orange soda or two, if you can find them.
Soda? I can see you have your priorities straight, Benny. But all right, I'll give it a try too.
You got it? Awesome. Best fake orange juice you'll ever drink. Guaranteed with a real fruit.
See, Benny, always trust others until they prove you wrong. We're at Hotel Bjorn Tunet. Join us here and try to lay low.
Hear that? Shit, that's a slasher. How fast can you run? By the way, guess it goes without saying, but we're not exactly safe here. Living in a grand luxury hotel and having to cozy up on the floor of a wine cellar.
Made it. Thank you so much for the medication. So this is us. I'm Anita, and as you can see, we're not living the life just yet.
I'm Benny. Do I look familiar? It's all right. I used to be...
We'll need to talk about your Barbaros heyday another time, Mr. Used-to-be Rockstar.
Impressive work getting rid of those toasters. The thing is, now they probably know where we are.
We gotta fix this. Maybe Make a lot of noise to lure them away. I know! The fire alarm in Tan Buddha's counts. Thank you.
I can hear it. But I can still hear a few toasters here. It's going to take more noise.
Try Hesa Friedrich, the air raid siren. It's at the top of the Övertanafjorden lighthouse.
Look, we know there are weapons and ammo locked away in the police station in Himarvet. If you manage to get them for us, you'll get a few as well.